At number 57, we're taking it back to the offensive line. The guy I think that was the best blocker on the state championship team for the Carthage Bulldogs, the senior T. Kellum. And right away, you can see that this big fella likes and can move up and down the line of scrimmage. He is very mobile, and he gets his hands on, and he is trying to press it all the way down to the ground. Here you can see those state championship highlights, the first two, him getting his hands on people and running those feet. One of the most important things. He kind of, the guy gets a step on him on the kick, but he gets through it. It's a nice pass set, and that's a nice takedown. Here he is out on the screen. Breaks down, finds a good defender, and runs him. Here he is pulling. Does a good job getting on the linebacker, hitting through. This is all in the state championship game. He's a two-year letterman. I believe he started at center last year for the Bulldogs. Okay, here's more of the season highlights. Okay, calling something out. Nice double team. Gets his eye down to the ground. I love to see people talking amongst the offensive line. It's one of the things that my biggest pet peeves is when people don't talk up front. You've got to communicate. I don't care if the defense knows what we got to do. We got to know what we're doing because we got to all be on the same page. Look at this guy. Ooh, and takes him all the way down to the ground, finishes, and gives him some. I like it. I like it. I like the way they run zone, too. They just kind of turn and run and just make sure that nothing gets in between them. I like that. Great footwork right there. And just go ahead and drive your dude all the way deep into the end zone. So that's number 57, T. Kellum.